My name is Maleo.
My name is Mahmoud Wardere.
My name is Irma Marquez Trapero.
My name is Paeso.
My father, Stephen Suchawaki, is a first-generation American.
When my parents came to America in 1987, my father made sure to bring his super hip Sony stereo with him to the new land.
And I was born and raised in Somalia. I was trained to be air traffic controller.
La Virgen de Guadalupe, for me, it symbolizes strong women.
I wanted to take pictures with her because this is our last moment together. And also, I wanted to take pictures with her because I knew I would miss her and want to remember.
The main reason Paul cited for coming to America was to find more work, and he certainly did.
We continue to pave our path in this land and begin to tell our stories, in hope to inspire others to tell theirs. What's your immigrant story?